Joined out there by Tim Jones. Watkins is short to the right side. Adams in motion takes the handoff, and he's going to run it around the right side, down the right sideline. It's a foot race. They won't catch him. Adams going to take it the distance. Touchdown, Southern Miss. 75-yard touchdown run by Jalen Adams. What a call on the opening play of the ball game.
But excellent job by the wide receiver, Jonathan Hodo, opening up a block right there to get the first down.
Evans shows long down the field. He's got a man in the center of the field. Football fumbled forward into the end zone. Now it's loose down around the goal line, and Eagles may have gotten it. Marcus Green caught it. He got hit down around the five. The ball bounced towards the goal line. Everybody chasing after it, and then the Eagles got on top of it. Right. Couple of guys in the backfield. Play action fake. Abraham throws it long right side. Got a man. That's caught by Parks. And Parks is going to carry it out to near midfield. Parks is along the right side of Abraham, who takes the snap, throws underneath to Adams. He breaks one tackle, heads to the right sidelines at the 40. And from behind, he's tackled by the ankles down around the 32-yard line. Two-yarder off the left hash out of the hole to Hankins. Mills snaps it back. It's down. Sean Fields' kick plenty long enough, and that one is good. No question about that one. So the left hash, he's got Gore. Nope, that's not Gore. That's White in there now, running back. And there's a pass over the middle. That's caught for a short gain. Great tackle by Rayshon Mitchell for the Golden Eagles. ULM awaiting the kick. And here's Everett. Kick away. That's a beauty. Driving. Green back. It's over his head. Takes an Eagle bounce inside the 20-yard line. Finally out of bounds. That's a heck of a kick from deep in his own territory by Everett.
Yeah, Everett did a nice job getting
Parks is along his right side. They work off the right hash. They're going to bring a man in motion. Now play action fake. Pass down the right side. That's going to be caught by Parks. Parks caught it dancing down the far sideline. Down and two. Abraham off the right hash is going to fake it to Parks. Roll out. Throw it up the field to the sidelines. Caught for a first down inside the 10-yard line. Abraham takes a snap. He's looking to throw. Throws it in the back of the end zone. Caught for a touchdown, Southern Miss. Quez Watkins coming from the right side and right in front of the goalpost. Watkins leaped up and snagged a nicely thrown pass by Abraham. The Golden Eagles have taken the lead. Not relaxed on that guy. He takes the snap, drops the throw, has some time, fires long down the field. That one's going to be broken up and almost intercepted. Great coverage. He's waiting on the Porter punt, and it's away. And Jalen moving up on it, fields it, breaks a tackle, right sideline, still on his feet, 35, 40, cuts back to the 50, still on the right sideline, knocked out of bounds. Play here now for the Golden Eagles. They try to keep the football, finding themselves down now, 21-17. Abraham looking to throw, steps up over the middle. That one's caught out there by Tim Jones. He's got a first down. Just got beyond the first down marker. And to the ULM 46. Here's Abraham, play action fake to Parks, now pulls up, looks to throw, dumps it over, then a wide open is Watkins. Catch of the 35 and knocked down there. Off the left hash mark. Out of the hold of Hankins. Back down, kick on the way. Again, long enough, and this one sneaks through. Defense got to dig in here. Three receivers to the left side as Evans pump fakes, now throws towards the end zone. That one's intercepted. Coming back for it. And making the interception for the Golden Eagles is Kyle Hemby. Kyle Hemby, who had one last week against Jackson State. He was trailing the receiver. Second down and nine for the Golden Eagles. There goes Harris in motion, and they'll fake it. And now looking to throw Abraham, fires left side, and it's caught by Adams. Two receivers right, two receivers left. And now Green will join Evans in the backfield. Play action fake, and now here's a run, and that time Evans is hit and dropped. That was a run all the way, and he's dropped back at the 6-yard line. Abraham, who's gone 24-35 passing tonight, takes the snap, drops the throw, screens it underneath to Quez, who breaks a tackle, runs away from one, then got ankle tackled and brought down at the 39. Boy, Adams and Watkins are wide left. There goes Quez in motion. And the handoff goes to the running back around the left side, and that's going to be a Golden Eagle first down out near the 43-yard line. That looked like Abraham back along each side. Play action fake, slant, caught over the middle by Jayshon Washington. Breaks one tackle, and Jayshon going to get it out to about the 47-yard line. Gets 18 on that quick slant.
Well, nice yards.
That got him to a second and seven. Abraham Going to throw it right side. Quez on a slant catches it. He drives ahead. He gets a first down and more. It takes three to bring him down. Using them. Three receivers set. Evans gives it to Vaughn again. This time he's hit and dropped for a loss of a yard back at the 46. Abraham takes the snap into the end zone to throw. Fires down the center of the field and caught by Tim Jones. And he's out to the 30-yard line. Caught it going down. Shouting some instructions to his teammates. Abraham claps his hands, takes the snap, three-man rush. Abraham steps up, fires. That one's caught, breaking a tackle, Adams. Adams heads upfield, gets out of bounds, first down. Taz Parks along his left side of the backfield. Abraham takes the snap, drops to throw, looking to the sidelines, caught out there by DeMichael Harris, who got inside the 50, out of bounds, and that's a first down, I think. Monroe's going to win it tonight, 21-20 over the Golden Eagles. They come to Hattiesburg and knock off Southern Miss. And the final score going to read Louisiana Monroe 21 and Southern Miss 20.